friends, with Scott Thomas from Anime Racing News.